They were using the golf run a stick from miniindoorgolf.com. Calvin's going to fly his shot just past the hole and it rolls off the back. We're going over 15 stairs here. Sam bounces his down the last three, and that is perfectly done. Calvin for birdie here rims out, and he's got to tap in for his par. He can't believe it, but it's a nice par there. Sam for the win is going to hit it way too hard, and he's going to have to tap in for his par and the tie.